Used to go to Russell Park. Used to get near. Had a good few times in Russell Park with my friends, drinking and having a carry on. So, and the caves. We used to go to the caves with my friends and boys' friends as well. No boyfriend, but friends. We used to have a sit and have a drink in there at the weekend with our friends. And it was one night we were all out drinking and having a good night. And one of the boys fell in the water, actually in the pond. So, you can imagine it. It was late, but it was good times. But drunk. So, then the police were called, and the police came out, and we're kidding around, we're going to a party in Penalea. No, we're at a party in Pollock, but we're actually just walking about all night, doing all nighters and things like that, stupid things. But it was good times, good laugh. But then the police came and told us to go home, so we told them we stayed in Penalea. But we actually stayed in Pollock, so we could walk down Crookston Road and go to the garage. And then come home. So, it's just a cave. That's what it's like. It's like maybe a wee tiny drop of water. It used to be a wee drop of water in it. But it just looks like a cave. It's just all bricks, bits of grass. There's a couple of caves in it. One's quite low down and one's quite high, so it's quite good. Used to hide. Play hide and seek and things like that in the caves. When we were all drunk. Hi. I was supposed to be drinking, but then we do things like that. We've done it. So, yep.